Pick up.
Yes, hello!
Ryan, okay. Look, I need you out here.
Where are you?
All right, I'm just heading through the subway. Be fresh.
Sir, are you okay?
I'm fine! Ryan, get out here!
Okay, look, Ryan, I don't want you getting hurt or anything, but you need to be out here.
See you in the rendezvous. 10 minutes.
Okay, meet you there.
What are you doing?
Grenade inbound!
No!
We can't be using that much ammo! Eric! We need to go restock at the rendezvous point. You're right. Give me some cover fire.
Alright.
I'll get us out of here.
Copy that.
I was taking an old man to Bath and Body Works.
We got drenched! That's not important!
Oh, well, besides the point, I refueled our stock.
I guess I can't be mad at you for that.
Alright, let's go inside.
Yeah, let's do that.
You know, you're a real pain in my chocolate milk. I just died in your arms tonight.
Eric, what's the status update on the Nesquik employee we tagged?
Well, if my scanners are working correctly, he should be right outside.
What? What do you mean he's right outside? I don't see him! What? Just stay back. But Jesus!
Hi, my name is Carson!
What do you want?
I'm here to spy!
Then why are you telling us?
Because you asked. Are you Reno? Like, the CEO of Kroger?
Yeah, well, ex-CEO. I quit after you Nesquik scum invaded my shelves.
I don't really choose size. I like all choco milkies.
This guy's crazy.
Wait, I have an idea. Hey, how would you like to be part of the chocolate milk fan club?
Yeah.
Gee whiz, mister, thanks! Wicked!
Calm down, soldier!
I'm the taxi driver.
Guys, I need to say something.
Shotgun! Oh!
Dang it!
All right, Reno, what's the address?
I think it's 1234 Street Street.
Oh yeah, I've had some crazy memories there. I once saw a Wolverine stuffed toy get destroyed, and there was a cop who looks a little bit like Private Eric, but no big deal.
What do you do when we're not around?
That's not important.
Truck!
Oh my god! Where'd you get your license?
Oh, you mean this?
You're telling me you don't have a license right now.
I've got a license right here.
That's a brick. Oh, God.
Oh, well, the danger must be growing because the rowers keep on rowing and they're certainly not showing any signs that they are slowing. We're here.
Okay, men. We're going to infiltrate the enemy base. We're going to get information on their leader, Craig. All right?
Yeah. Yeah, why are we going over this? We went over this in the car.
It's for the camera. Hey, camera.
Hello!
Carson, why are you recording this anyways?
Well, I want to record my first Choco Milk Club meeting, and I want to keep it in my memories forever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Alright, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, 3, 2...
My love for you is like diarrhea. I just can't hold it in. Who are you?
What were you doing to that Marilyn?
Let me out!
No, I'm not letting you out. Who are you?
I'm Reno. And who are you?
I'm Craig. What could you possibly want, leader of the Kroger army?
I want to know why. Like, there's so many chocolate milks on the market. Why add another one? Why?
Because kids are so fat nowadays. They only drink your chocolate milk because it tastes good, not because it's healthy.
You're lying!
No, but your impotence is cute, though. Kids need a good, healthy-tasting drink.
That's what I'm trying to say here. Kids don't want to be healthy. They want good-tasting chocolate drinks and, like, to poop on stuff. I don't know.
Nope, you're lying. Ah!
Please. Please don't do this. What is this?
I can't have you running around ruining my plans, so I'm here to take you out.
I don't think you'll succeed in that mission.
You think you're so clever getting in and out of my base alive. Well, you haven't gotten too far now, have you? Now it's your time to be done. Why are you laughing?
You didn't check me before tying me up, did you? Because you should have. You know, I guess it's not a huge deal or anything. Ah! Call off your troops!
You can't kill me now, Ismael.
Do it now!
I'm not afraid to die for my cause, and I'm not even a higher authority. You're too clueless to figure that out.
Die! What are they doing? What could he be talking about? Ryan, hello? Hello? It's jammed. Are you kidding me? Where were you guys when I was being tortured?
We're on our way! Sorry, man. We tried our best to get in. The door was locked. All right, let's go. Locked? All right. Banana break.
I can't believe you guys right now. I have no words to say to that. Wow. Just wow.
Oh, hey man, we all got bananas, so here's yours.
This is like 18 weeks old. That's nasty.
Well, fine. More for me.
Oh my. You guys are absolutely disgusting.
Your face is disgusting!